Hey guys, Packnet 8 here, and I'm here with in Steven Brown's gaming's house in Germany.
Hi guys, what's going on?
Yes.
Hello.
He cannot show his face right now, but there is a secret where you can find him. But
I'm too shy, guys.
He's too shy. But he will show his face if he gets maybe how many? 10,000?
No.
1,000?
Maybe just someday when I'm someday. Ready for it to show my face to you guys.
He's here, but you cannot see him. Okay, so we are back in Portal Knights. We haven't been making a video since last week.
Yeah, last week.
But we already prepared a lot. That's why you guys always see us making videos every day.
Yeah.
So we are gonna do a special event, and that's with this Gang of Bones defeating 10 Corroding Bones and 10 Frozen Bones. Okay, let's do it.
Let's start off.
Oh, he fell down.
Get him. Where is he? Oh, he's down. He's down. No, just ignore him. Just ignore him.
Okay.
We'll just go up here. Dum, 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 dum. Defeat 10 of them.
They're weird.
This one's frozen bone. Whoa! Where did he come from?
I have
from?
A little
he teleported.
Bit lag because of something. But it is not of the because of the internet, because Steven got better internet now.
Especially. Yes. Eric, we're tons of damage. Oh man.
I'm lagging a bit, but it's.
They hit too hard. They're hitting so hard.
I understand? Are they? Am I hitting them or what?
Yes, you're hitting them. Are you really lagging?
Oh, here, he died. I don't know if I even do damage on them.
Yes, you do. Whoa, he killed me, Eric.
Whoa, look at this.
What?
What's this? Are they double?
Yeah, there's two of them. There's two of them.
I died.
Really?
Look, I'm lagging. Huh?
Why are you lagging? Maybe it's because of the Wi-Fi.
Maybe. You're on the internet, so. You're on the cable.
Yes, because I'm wired, you're not. That's
you're
a problem, maybe. Come here, let me beat you up. Oh, good job.
But who's hosting it? Me, right?
Yeah, you're hosting it. Uh-oh, okay. He does magic spells. No, not good. Come here, boy.
Look, I cannot even see. It's late. The reaction is very late.
No.
That's okay. I hope. Now sometimes it's good. Yeah, it's good sometimes. Okay.
Whoa. He teleported.
Yes. I think I keep looking at your screen because sometimes. Did you just get hit?
Yeah, you hit him once, yeah. But just once.
Okay, corroding bones.
How many more? Oh, we need 13 more. We need
13
more. Why I'm so low life always, man?
Oh, maybe because your mom is using the TV and that's on the internet, right?
Oh yeah, yeah, but that's more download, not upload.
Mm-hmm. But you need both of them.
Really?
So yeah.
He keeps on teleporting. Go away, brah.
Wait, I was just hitting the ground.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. I'm only doing 99 damage?
Oh, I fell down. I'm doing 108. But I don't understand why so low. Oh, because they're level 30, yeah?
Oh, they're level 30?
Yeah, they're high level.
Whoa.
Where's he?
Well, he teleported himself inside the wall, I think.
Inside the wall.
He's bug abusing.
Let's kill this one. Too far.
Come here. Oh, they're really level 30. That's why they hit so hard.
Yeah, because it's a high level, but soon we're level up. What's my level next? My next level will be... Where can I see that? What's my level? How can I see that?
Uh-oh.
I don't have
Eric, careful!
Dodge.
Bang, bada boom, bada bang. Oh, he teleported. He wants you. Where is he?
Under the ground again.
Oh, really? They're teleporting under the ground.
Under the ground.
I cannot believe that stuff, man. Okay, how many we need more? Okay.
Yeah, guys, we are not so energetic at the moment because it's nighttime here and we were busy the whole day, so. Right?
Pretty much, yes. Plus, Pecknut 8 almost carried a freezer.
Mm-hmm.
No, he's using magic.
Ooh, okay. So, oh, we get a lot of good stuff here. Sapphire. We need those sapphire. You got also some sapphire, iron ore?
Yes, I got two.
Okay.
But I'm getting a lot of titanium ore.
Oh, that's also good for you. You need
that. Oh, iron ore, I mean, sorry. Not titanium.
Iron.
Yeah, iron. Sadly.
Sadly.
Come here, boy. Let me beat those. Oh.
Yeah, you put him in a corner. You put him in a corner.
Yeah, I got
Fireball.
It.
Fireball.
I got it. Whoa, okay. I was just lagging right now.
Yeah, me too.
Get him. Haha.
Okay.
Wow. They're so strong.
Yes, level 30. We need those new armor. Huh?
He teleported again in the wall.
In the wall.
Come here. He's trying to hit me with magic. Don't hit me, bruh. Don't hit me. Uh-oh.
Oh, that's nice. Fire.
Oh, we got 10 frozen already.
Oh, nice. I got 18.
18?
Yes, those frozen things. No, I mean frozen frost sapphire.
You got so many. I only got 3 of them.
Okay, what do we need here? We need corroding bows. So those.
Need the green ones. Okay, oh wait, my weapon is on. My weapon's destroyed. That's why.
Oh.
That's why I'm doing so less damage.
Prepare it first. I'll be handling this.
I didn't even notice. Ay ay ay. Okay, let's go.
You didn't notice?
I did
how
not
much,
notice.
How many do you do?
Now I do. What? It's still 99.
Okay, that's.
It didn't
good.
Change at all. Oh no, he's gonna get me killed. Wow. I was lagging. Damn, get wrecked.
I do so much on them, but I'm a mage, that's normal. But I mean, you do like 99 only.
What yes, but the internet said that warriors hit so hard. When you teleport again in the wall.
In the wall.
Wow. They just appeared from the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nope, I fell down. No.
Dodge.
Can get up.
Dodge. Got him.
I made the final blow.
Yeah.
No, go away. We don't want you.
Careful, those do a lot of good electric damage. Focus on the green ones. Try to ignore them if. Really? Oh, yeah.
Hit them together.
Well, I missed the fireball, you saw that?
Yeah.
They Whoa. Just stepped a little bit. Oh. Not today, bro. Not today.
Get wrecked.
Alright, so many. I got the mighty archer gloves.
Ooh, that sounds awesome.
Wait, no, you got it, huh? Oh no, this recipe? No, I didn't get any recipe, look.
Yeah, I see.
I didn't get any.
Yeah.
It's just maybe it's automatic in my how is that in my how is that called? The
adventure
chart. The chart thing.
The what chart?
Yeah, the crafting chart. What's that called? The
workbench?
Yeah.
Oh maybe, yeah. No! He's teleporting again.
Oi, I got damage.
Okay, we need 3 more of those.
Okay.
Die. Wow.
Okay, let's see. Three more?
Yeah, three more we need.
There.
Up there, yeah.
Up here, nothing. We have to go there. Let's roll.
Roll!
Okay.
This is still laggy for you?
A little bit. Oh, here. Down here. I think he's stuck. Yeah, he's stuck.
No, no, he's anymore. Teleporting.
Ow, I'm dead.
He one-shot you?
Yeah.
No way.
You have half heart.
Whoa. I gotta run.
I'm on my way.
Where'd he go?
He's up there with three others. Oh no, let's just we need three more.
Well, let's just go down here.
Okay, let's go.
He's more space to fight.
Kill them one by one. Let's lure them.
Just lure him, yeah. Just hit him once.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, come here. Fireball. What?
He's teleporting.
You. Oh, he's stuck now. You make him stuck, you see that?
Yeah.
You pushed him inside that.
He's still hitting me, though. He's still hitting me. Oh, can you pull the other green one? Oh, never mind.
First, this one because there's so many of them. Put him in the hole again.
Okay, wait. Go here.
No, I'm stuck in the hole.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm so low life.
Okay, he's dead.
Attack this dude.
Yeah.
He's trying to shoot me with a fireball.
Another minion.
Yeah.
Ouch. I almost died.
He's hitting me. Whoa, I'm burning.
I have no health anymore.
Well, I was bugging.
Me?
No, me.
Oh.
You're dying? Look, my you need a health potion?
Yes, do you have some?
Yes, hold on. I'll give you some. There you go.
Thank you. At least I have a little bit.
Those were my last ones.
Behind you. Yes.
They're so strong. Good job. Oh. Nice.
Okay, let's go up.
Yeah, one more.
Oh.
Can't go here. Okay, just
I'll pull
let
in.
Us beat the last mob.
Hold a moment.
And this event.
It's coming. This way.
Is accomplished.
Wait, let's sneak.
Okay. We cannot sneak.
Okay, everything is attacking me.
Run. Keep rolling.
Okay, focus on that corroding guy. Yeah.
Wait. So many there.
Okay, finished. So we accomplished that quest, and what do we get? Nothing.
I think we still get a reward. Hold on.
Oh, I'm dying.
Did you get something new?
Nothing.
Wait, just run.
Wait, I'm dying.
Ow. Just run. Run.
Oh, so many.
Run, Forrest, run. The wrong way. Let's go here.
Keep rolling.
Wow.
I'm stuck.
You're always stuck.
Still following us?
No, they're gone now.
Let's cheat. Let's go.
So that was a quest? And we did not get a reward? Wow.
I got one verdant emerald. We don't need that.
Yeah, that's already old.
You need this one. I think you
Did you give it to me?
Oh, I'm at home. Home base.
I teleported too, but I guess it was lagging.
I got it. In front of you. Yeah.
I got it, yep.
Okay, so we got nothing from this?
I don't know.
Just an extra or
maybe just some XP.
So, what do we need to do now? Because, let me see.
I think we should prepare for the boss battle already. We should already open the portal. Or did we do that already?
Let's go to our home base first.
Yeah.
After that, we look for what we need for the armor. And then we will... Do you have a lot of coal left?
Yeah, I still got 160
okay.
pieces of coal.
And we're gonna make your full armor because we need your tank.
Tank stuff.
And for me, I will look what I need. I need something else, so those star things.
Star shooting dust, or what do you call it again? Angel dust.
Angel dust. angel diamond. First, it is a diamond, and it will become dust. It will become angel dust.
Angel dust.
Angel dust.
My eyes are falling already.
We're still on the exact same recording?
Yeah.
Okay, 16:2, 16:2. Yes. Photoshop. So guys, we're just using one microphone.
Yeah, it's a lot better just because you guys would hear us speaking two times. That would be stupid.
Yeah.
That would be weird. Yeah. What? I was the first time faster than you, really? Really? I teleported faster than Pac-Man.
I have Wi-Fi. I am hosting the server. That's weird.
Yeah, that's very weird.
Okay, so I will be needing. Let me see. Do I need weapons? I need. What is this? Immortal titanium. I already got the immortal gold. Let me see. Eternal void.
Yeah.
What's Eternal void doing? I'm looking for the weapon. How about you? What would you need?
I need titanium ore. Titanium ore. Titanium ore bars. And some. What do you call it? A magical.
Magical fleece.
Yeah, magical fleece, yeah.
For opal dust. I need to make opal dust.
Yeah, because I don't know how to say it in English because I just got it in German here.
Oh, I can make a lot of opal dust. I think you will be needing that also? Or?
Opal dust?
Only me.
I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh, you don't need it. Oh, I only just those need magical fleece, huh?
Yeah, that's the only thing I need. I need a lot of those. And titanium bars.
Or I will be needing it also myself. I will be needing it myself. Oh, that's... Astral Heart, you can get them from the end boss.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Archmage.
The what heart? What kind of heart?
This. Where is it? Go up, go up. Up. This. Astral Heart.
Oh, that's a good. Oh, okay.
That's from the last boss. You can get.
So we have to farm him a little bit later, hmm?
Mm-hmm.
If you even get to him.
Let me see. I will be needing critical. Crystal stuff of creation.
Yeah, I looked up where you can get those energy crystals. You can only get them from events.
From events?
Yeah.
Okay, I got the new stuff.
Immortal titanium.
I just throw away my weapons. Oh, this is how it looked like.
Whoa, look, you got that animation sparky, from the sparky. Astral Star. Yeah. Astral Star, Astral Heart, I mean.
Oh, look.
Is it like a laser?
Look. It's so late.
I was just looking the whole time on your screen instead of looking on my screen. That looks awesome.
I can make the armor stuff now.
Yeah, I just need some. How many titanium bars do we actually have?
I need to remove my hat. As I don't want this turban.
Turban?
148 hat.
Turban.
Yeah, turban. It's good.
Maybe I can already make some magical fleece. Where's that stuff?
Let me see. So evaporator. 135. What's mine then? 145. Now I need something better. 175. Volatile.
Wait, where is that? Ah. Oh, I need a workbench. Oops.
Spiritual.
Okay, I already got two of them.
Mm-hmm.
We need more of that. We have to go to the world and later and farm that stuff. So how far are we actually with the worlds to the last boss? Wait, let me check.
Not so far, I think.
Oh, wait, we unlocked it already.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can actually go there already.
Let's try to get a little bit armor and level up first.
Yeah.
Before we go there, let's become level 30 first.
Okay.
We'll be fighting a lot.
Oh, but it would be more interesting if we have to fight harder.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm so excited now.
Prepare it for the last... okay, but this episode not the boss yet.
Yeah, okay,
we'll,
okay.
We'll
then
try to get a little bit more stuff.
We'll do it in the next episode then.
We will get some of this armor first.
And let's get first the magical
yeah.
fleece stuff. Is it here?
I'm changing my hat because it's so ugly. I like this turban.
Where can we get that magical fleece stuff? Hold on.
Turban, go away.
Wonder crystals? Do we get it from wonder crystals?
Wonder crystals?
Yeah, the fleece.
You can get them from this. Wait, where is it? From this wonder wool.
Yeah, we need that.
Yeah.
Let's just go
you
there.
Can make them like, where's it? Fleece. Oh, I'm really lagging this poopoo. But it's okay. Yes, you need 10 of them to make one. How many do I have actually? I have only, what's it? 6 now.
6, I got 2 with me.
Can I make something with it?
Yes, you can make a
I
cape,
mean,
I think
I can
already.
Make something right now. Yes, I still need cosmic opal. We need a
oh,
lot
you
of
need that also?
Cosmic and wonder wool.
Oh look, we got more wonder wool here.
Oh. I will be needing cosmic stuff. You won't need that. Because
mm-hmm.
you need that for opal.
Kay.
You need more wonder wool. And frost sapphire. No, we don't need frost sapphire anymore. Yeah.
Okay. I think that's it then.
Okay. So what do you need first?
Titanium bars, coal, I think we still have a lot, and I will be needing the magical fleece, that's all.
Okay, so, okay, I need that opal also, and okay, let's find a map for that. Let's go at the place.
Mm-hmm.
It's still loading on my side. Cosmic titanium coal, cosmic titanium, and we need what's that?
Starlight tube.
We need your stuff? What's your stuff?
I think we can get this from this crystal worlds here.
Cosmic mushroom and titanium are there. They're in different places, eh?
Mm-hmm. So this one's the where we get the
how
wool.
How about this one? Higher level. We get here that cosmic mushroom.
Yeah, then just let's go
and
there.
We get this titanium ore. This.
Yeah, then let's just go there then.
Oh, this one's more.
Hmm?
This place has all Titan's Tremor, let's go there.
Yeah. Teleport me. Teleport me there.
Titan Beben. Beben.
I clicked on the
what? What's your clue?
I clicked on the boss. I hope we're not teleporting there now.
No.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. It will take us again 5 seconds, but yeah.
We can just abort it then.
Yo, Tom Clancy. You're already loaded. Or not you?
Tom Clancy?
No, you are already loaded in the game, maybe.
Oh, faster, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't like Wi-Fi. That's why I always have cable.
Mm.
But I was thinking already to get some like less fiber cable for my cable here.
Mm.
But I think this is enough as well. I think I'm still getting good internet.
Fiber, oh.
Yeah, I'm still getting like.
You have what's that cable called? What's that 5E or?
What do you mean?
There's a cable like what's it called. The normal network cable,
mm-hmm.
that's called, yeah, just 5, I think. And you have the 5E that's faster.
Oh, I don't know that, Eric. I gotta look it up then.
That's too technical.
I don't know that too much technical stuff
too
yet.
Too much. Okay, so we mine here. Okay, we need these plants. Oh, no, the trees. Wait, let me see.
We need the trees? for the wool?
Yes, we need the trees. And then plant them back. Plant them back.
What's this? Oh, the phone's ringing.
Yeah, later you plant them later back. Just mine it.
You mean?
For the wool and stuff.
The mushrooms? Oh, we get. Oh, those. I just thought,
the
other
the mushrooms. We need those. Okay, you're going also this way?
Did I just fall down there?
Mm.
Wait.
Okay, my sound is so loud.
From the game?
Yeah.
Gotta adjust it. Wait, there's so much stuff here. Oh look, I got 49 raw cosmic opal.
Oh, I will be needing that. You gonna drop it?
Yes, why?
Or later.
Wait, I'll give it to you now.
Drop it. Okay, thanks. Here's that. I fell down.
No way. Bye, Eric.
No, I'm here. Look. I fell down in a hole.
Oh, I thought you're gonna die again.
Oh, especially
jump
with the
up
leg
here
now.
And jump up there.
Ooh, I'm gonna use my weapon. Look! Oh, I'm... Oh, no, that's not good.
What?
They are very strong against my weapon. Look,
strong?
Wait.
What do you mean? The weakness?
Yeah. Where are they? Hello?
He's on the ground. Never mind.
Look. This is not good.
Yeah, he's doing some damage. I'm always looking on your screen.
But I do critical on him, so...
Yeah, so it's good.
But the problem is... I'm weak. Okay, I just teleport back.
There's a lot of plants here. Give me that stuff.
It's okay, I destroyed my weapon. It's okay, I just...
Uh-oh, a tentacle is attacking me. Go away from me.
Use one weapon.
No! Oh, I fell down. I fell down.
But if I hit him right into his eye, then he will do...
Critical? Automatically?
Yeah. Look, yeah. Oh. I made a mistake, I think. I need my weapon back.
Dun, dun, dun.
Because my weapon before, that's much stronger. And he does critical, man. Just created back.
Where's all the plants? We need more of the wool stuff. Give me that wool.
Oh, it takes me a lot of effort to kill one.
From one of those enemies?
Yes, because this staff is not good for them. Okay, after this episode, I need to get my weapon.
Okay.
Yeah, immortal gold. I need to make that one.
Come here, brah. Whoa, those eyes look intimidating. Ow!
Well, yeah, I do too low damage on him.
Really?
Look.
Only 64? Yeah, you do like no damage.
Before I did like 150 to him.
Yeah, he got nerfed because you're using the same weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can hear my mom talking.
It's okay.
I also have the same microphone like Pacnot 8, but I don't like to record with it because the activities of the people in the house are always so loud, so you'll be keep on hearing it. You will even hearing them walking around with chinillas. with their slippers. And I just don't want to record with that mic. But now we're doing it with Eric. So we can...
With the chinillas.
The chinillas. The chinillas.
By the way, guys, that is slippers in Tagalog.
So. Yeah, chinillas.
In the Philippines.
Because we both are Pinoy dudes.
Yes.
Some good-looking Pinoy dudes.
Look where I am.
Why are you?
I keep falling down. Look, I'm glitched in the wall. This place is weird. Oh.
Maybe it's a secret chamber.
There's so
you
many
found.
Holes here.
A secret chamber.
Secreto chamber.
Secreto chamber. Oh wait, I can... No.
You can just use one weapon, that's very nice. I also want to use one.
Yeah, those special weapons that we saw.
Yeah. But I...
And the...
But I can only do things like special... Maybe the last weapon. After my last upgrade.
Which one?
I don't know, I have maybe one
the
more
the crystal
level.
Weapon? No, the energy crystal weapon?
Yes.
Did you already unlock that, like me?
Not yet, I think.
Well, I was glitching.
Yeah, me too. Oh, this place is so...
So tall. Let's go up here and end the episode. Ah, jump up. Because it's already 30 minutes.
It costs us 5 minutes to go up.
No, not 5 minutes. Wow, it's taking a while to get up here.
Okay, I didn't fall down. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna
I
cheat.
I fell down again.
Okay, this is...
What, you're gonna cheat?
Look, mom. Okay, Minecraft mode. Oh, I use fire.
No, up here, no!
Leg. Before it was lagging so much than before. Oh no, where am I? It's this
I
place.
see you. I see you.
Okay, it takes me a lot of time to go there because of the lag.
Wait, did I come down
oh,
to
no,
you?
Oh no, I fell again.
I'll come
you
to
know
you.
What?
Just we'll just stop here the episode then. I'm coming to you.
It took me so much time to get up. Look, I'm glitching.
You're glitching. Really? You're really glitching. You're cheating. Cheater! We got a cheater in
cheater.
Here. What program are you using? Abel and Cain? You know that program?
I'm here.
The Abel and Cain program?
The what?
Yeah, it's a hacker program.
Hacker. For Portal Knights?
No, for password.
Now we will get banned because you said that. Copyright.
Sorry.
Okay, guys, then we will end our episode here. Alright, guys, we will see you in our next one and have a good night.
Good night, guys. Bye bye.
Bye bye.